Start it. Zombie on the track. Start it from the bottom. Now we
really turn the tide for this team as they go and face Indiana. Winning against two phenomenal opponents in two straight games, you know, Creighton, a top 15 team.
And Michigan scores the goal. What an incredible strike from the captain, Tyler Arnold. 3:41 left on the clock. Byers is clearly upset.
A beautiful side volley right there, Jay. A beautiful strike by number 7.
Frankly, honest, I'm almost in disbelief. That offense came out of nowhere.
It's the theme of the day. The
goals.
Yeah. Started from the bottom. Now my whole team. Yeah. Started from the bottom. Now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team in. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. I done kept it real from the jump. Living at my mama's house, we'd argue every month. I was trying to get it on my own. Traffic on the way home, and my uncle calling me like, where you at? I gave you the keys, told you bring it right back. I just think it's funny how it goes. Now I'm on the road, half a million for a show. And we started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we're here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Boys tell stories about the man. Say I never struggled, wasn't hungry, yeah, I doubt it. I could turn your boy into the man. There ain't really much out here that's popping off without us. We just want the credit where it's due. I'ma worry about me, give a fuck about you. Just as a reminder to myself, I wear every single chain, even when I'm in the house. Cause we started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. No noon,
we don't feel that. F*** a fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the same, I never changed it. No noon, we don't feel that. A fake friend, where your real friends at? We don't like to do too much explaining. Story stay the same through the money and the fame.
Cause we started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now my whole team here. Started from the bottom, now we here. Started from the bottom, now the whole team here.
Yes! dogs are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up.
Another damn monotony's gotten me to the point I'm like a you close your eyes. Does it almost feel like nothing changed at all? And if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like you've been here before? How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. How I'm beginning to be an optimist about this. We were caught up and lost in all of our vices. Tumbling down in the city that we love. Great clouds roll over the hills, bringing darkness from above. But if you close your eyes, does it almost feel like nothing changed at all?
Opportunity to seize everything you ever.
This five-game homestand that the Wolverines are on, a crucial goal here, would really, really turn the tide for this team as they go and face Indiana. Winning against two phenomenal opponents in two straight games, you know, Creighton, a top 15 team.
And Michigan scores the goal! What an incredible strike from the captain, Tyler Arnold. 3:41 left on the clock. Byers is clearly upset.
A beautiful side volley right there, Jay. A beautiful strike by number 7. The New York native, as we spoke about in our pregame, He had to play big today. We talked about his ability to distribute the ball, but we also mentioned his ability to strike the ball as he did against Western Michigan. That was a phenomenal strike, and Michigan is now up 2-1 as we come upon 3.5 minutes in the second half.
Right, to be frankly honest, I'm almost in disbelief. That offense came out of nowhere.
It's the theme of the day. The goals have come out of nowhere. That was an absolute strike. The Wolverines fought. They ended up getting that goal. The captain, Tyler Arnold, coming up with a huge strike. Just, I mean, we look over at Casey Byers. He's still in disbelief about that goal.
And now, who would be your man of the match? Would you say Arnold, Grinwis? Who would you pick?
I'm going to go with Tyler Arnold. He had that phenomenal strike. He was very active the entire game, both offensively and defensively. Phenomenal day passing. He just had a great game. But we can't understate... the command that Adam Grinwis has of his team. He was in his defenders' ears a lot. He's never satisfied, and he's a worker. He's an absolute horse back there.
And Arnon, that was his second goal on the year. And Michigan is going to defeat Wisconsin 2-1 here in Ann Arbor today. Just a great game for the Wolverines. For Ryan Sebilia, Stephanie Funkhauser, I'm Jay Sarkar. We will see you next time here on the Big Ten Network.
One moment that you capture, just let it slip. Yo, his palms are sweaty, knees weak, arms are heavy. There's vomit on his sweater already. Mom's spaghetti, he's nervous, but on the surface, he looks calm and ready to drop bombs. But he keeps on forgetting what he wrote down. The whole crowd goes so loud, he opens his mouth, but the words won't come out. He's choking, how? Everybody's choking now. The clock's run out, time's up. Over, plow, snap back to reality. Oh, there goes gravity. Oh, there goes rabbit. He choked. He's so mad, but he won't give up. Daddies, he know he won't have it. He knows his whole back's at his ropes. It don't matter. He's dope. He knows that, but he's broke. He's so stagnant. He knows when he goes back to this mobile home. That's when it's back to the lab again, yo. This old rhapsody better go capture this moment and hope it don't do it. Lose his health in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. One shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. The soul's escaping through this hole that is gaping. This world is mine for the taking. Make me king as we move toward a new world order. A normal life is boring, but superstardom's close to postmortem. It only grows harder, homie grows hotter. He blows, it's all over, these fools is all on him. Coast to coast shows, he's known as the Globetrotter. Lonely roads, God only knows he's grown farther. From home, he's no father. He goes home and barely knows his own daughter. But hold your nose, cause here goes the cold water. These fools don't want him no more, he's co-product. They moved on to the next mo who flows. He knows dove and sold nada. So the soap opera is told, it unfolds. I suppose it's old partner, but the beat goes on, lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better lose yourself in the music. The moment you own it, you better never let it go. You only get one shot, do not miss your chance to blow. This opportunity comes once in a lifetime. You better. No more games, I'ma change what you call rage. Tear this motherfucker off like two dogs cage. I was playing in the beginning, the mood all changed. I've been chewed up and spit out and booed off stage, but I kept rhyming and stepped right in the next cipher. Best believe somebody's paying the Pied Piper. All the pain inside amplified by the fact that I can't get by with my 9 to 5, and I can't provide the right type of life for my family, cause man, these damn food stamps don't buy diapers. And there's no movie, there's no Mekhi Phifer. This is my life, and these times are so